located on. And there. Okay, I'm about to show you some tricks that I do with Raven. This might be short, but I'm trying at least. As you know, Raven's a yo-yo doll. I made her for fun. I made her do lots of things. Like, rattling, squeaking. She's for special ed children, and she can do a lot of tricks. But she can also be a weapon, but that's for other cases. Raven is a very good dog. You can use it as a weapon. Oh yeah! But that's how it is. See? She's a yo-yo dog. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Great. And that's pretty much she's a yo-yo dog. And that's it. And cut.